Saracens awaiting the winners, and 80 thrilling minutes await us in between.
Chiefs up and running.
Three more from the boot of Joe Simmons. So three more. Brooke Simmons, whose little darting break set up the field position. Karen Dickey, Hepburn. Meaningful stuff this from the Exeter Chiefs. Numbers left. Through the middle they go. Stunning score. This time, right in the wings. And Exeter extend their lead. Joe Simmons calmly going about his business. This is much more like it from the Falcons' perspective. Flood providing the space for Tate. Alex Tate, first touch, dragging Newcastle back into the equation. They seem down and out. They seem dead and buried. Just not at the races today, pummeled in all honesty.